We're playing companion Cobblocker chess. So this Cobblocker chess, as you see, a 10x8 board. Not too much difference.
I didn't accept the invitation, sorry.
That's how casting works. That's what those pieces are, if you're confused. And companion chess is units of the same type cannot capture each other. So pawns are included, pawns cannot capture pawns. Bishops cannot capture bishops. Knights cannot capture knights. Rooks cannot capture rooks. Chancellors cannot capture chancellors. Move away.
Wait, so does the companion thing only apply to pawns? Or no, does it only apply to pieces and not pawns?
Pawns as well.
Okay.
Pawns cannot capture pawns. Okay. Knights cannot capture knights.
Good to know. Good to know. Great wall of pawn. Silly main stage. Nobody wants to install your update.
I saw that move exactly right after I did that. No! What a shame for me.
By a single man. Think about the fact that moves like a rook also.
That's the power of music, everyone.
Well,
I lost a good piece. He was a good guy.
Lost many good pieces in that war. Looks familiar.
What to do. I was making bad move after bad move, I think. I can weep like the angels do.
Do not cry. I guess I could move my queen there. Dang it. That, well, no, that doesn't. I was too hasty.
That solves the problem?
Yeah. I wasn't too hasty. Although that was not the sequence of moves I had planned ahead. So maybe my brain just works like a computer. But like a really bad computer.
Pieces of the same type cannot attack each other.
A lot of vacuum tubes. I watched a demonstration.
Now we're playing the games that matter.
I watched a demonstration of an IBM 1441, which is a computer like four times the size of this room. And they were like, it could, without a special module, it could only do integer arithmetic up to 8 digits.
To not mess up a lot. Not lose.
Not lose two in a row.
Not lose a queen like piece in the first few moves and go from there. As well. Just do the same mistakes I did.
Yeah. This is honestly what I'm worst at in chess, and it's what they tell you not to study when you're trying to get better, but openings are what always throw me for the biggest loop.
Any pieces. So there's that. There we go. We can do that. First piece moved by me. Or by, well, you move pieces. But.
Yeah. Well, that's what you said. First piece moved by you.
That could still be like
first piece move, comma, by me. Breaking ground. That's normally my thing, not developing.
I haven't only moved my queen, and that's usually Schroeder's thing, so. Just move his queen for a good 10 moves and then come back, realizing that it's.
You don't want to do that. It's gonna be an oof for me, Alex.
Ooh, look at this. Giving up a piece. I shall take your piece.
I shall take yours.
Wish I could have the option, the centaur piece, the knight plus king, slash non-royal king.
Yeah.
That's why I want fair pieces besides the cannon.
I like the upgraded bishop in Shogi as like just a bishop that can has the option to change colors.
A king plus bishop, isn't it?
Yeah. Could move one space orthogonally in any direction.
So I did look. I found a bunch of different threads, and Jelsey has been down.
Okay.
The creator says they just put a lot of money into it, and they don't see themselves reopening it for another year and a half at the like the least. I think, but it is open source, so people can do what they want.
Yeah.
But him personally.
Yeah, he doesn't have the time or the resources to mess with it. Yeah. Oh! Well.
Nice.
Yeah. There we go. Make the same mistakes you did. That's,
queens can't capture queens. I was thinking we were going to trade queens, but they can't capture each other.
You are correct. Thank you for reminding me of that. Yeah.
Yeah, so it was a guarding the pawn. Going to. Because that card's it. Darth Peaches. You miss. Okay, you need to come watch us play Fire Pro Wrestling. Because that's a fight game and it's really awesome. We can. It's like 100% customizable characters.
Yeah. It's more of a. I think I said it last time that we played it. It's like having little wrestling action figures, and you make any one that you want, and you just sort of like slam them together.
We have a bunch of celebrities, politicians, fictional characters. I think we have
all a lot of people that aren't wrestlers. Oh, yeah. I guess he might have, heard of it.
A little game called
Fire Pro Wrestling.
Pushes up glasses.
Yeah, if you're into Japanese pro wrestling, they have a really good roster of Japanese wrestlers that's available. That has really professionally made, but there's a lot of
In about a week, I'll just send you our videos of Captain America versus Donald Trump.
Captain America punches Donald Trump repeatedly is the exact title.
Guy Fieri versus Gordon Ramsay. Last Comic Standing.
Oh, yeah.
A few, six or eight comics fighting each other.
All from completely different eras. It's a strange amalgamation of fighters we put together. We also have the Smash Brothers characters. Guy Fury.
I think we can get all the Street Fighter characters and all the Mortal Kombat characters. Got the Always Sunny SmackDown.
Yeah, I kept trying to come up with puns like it's always SmackDown in Philadelphia. That's not really a pun, but titles. Titles that involve...
Payback time. Get Mark Queen in the action. To take everything.
That's not a bad optimized. It's not bad tactics. To have. Oh, he's gonna look at the review of this masterpiece you guys have suggested.
I think the reviews, I think it was like a 4.8 out of 5, from what I'm aware.
Well, yeah, it's definitely, I played a lot of wrestling video games, and it's the best one ever made, even though it's also like the simplest as far as the system goes, but it's, the fighting system isn't like any other fighting game I've, ever played. It's got this weird timing-based mechanic.
We play almost every Monday at this time.
Yeah. But we're going to start playing Portal.
We're
going to
play Portal next week, yeah.
Yeah. Portal 2. Try and... I like to call it Argument Simulator. Because we're going to be solving puzzles cooperatively. It's going to be a lot of shoot it there. No, there. Not there. There.
My God, I might have got you here. we if you like it, we could.
Yeah, we play can play on, online.
We can play online together. Say goodbye to your queen now, Mike. If I don't look for checkmate. One of my favorite characters to be. We were Hannibal Buress and
you really liked Robot Dude for a while.
Well, that's before we had any actual people. But Hannibal. Well,
yeah. I had a lot of actual wrestlers, but that's about it. They were all Japanese wrestlers. Oh, and I have a bunch of luchador guys from
Hannibal versus Eric Andre was a fun one. I like playing as those characters.
Spider-Man.
Yeah, all the dope. Marvel and DC characters.
Well, I like the more acrobatic ones, or the more fun ones to play once you have the timing stuff figured out. Because you can get them to do stuff like do backflips off the turnbuckle. And that one will be much easier to use. Add that in with my smooth jazz organ.
And we got the. When we introduce wrestlers, we can go. Welcome! To us.
Yeah.
Playing wrestling.
Although we don't. So we try not to overuse. Although whoever we had yesterday seemed to like it, so.
And we got the pitch lower.
And razor, but we don't really use.
Yeah, the one that's lower is much better.
So it makes you sound soulful.
I'm a man. My voice will go lower.
With a man voice.
Good game. Good games.
Yeah.
Both full of blunders from both of us.
Yeah.
So we're going to be switching over on stream to a different one.
Yeah. Shifted chess.
We'll be back. See you right.
Are we just playing regular shifted chess, or are we going to keep the companion role?